After that, that tush is served.
Wait a minute. Have you ever had anybody walk up to you and tell you, now listen, the first thing I want to tell you is, you ain't going to get no.
I had to tell you though.
Wait a minute. Tush is serious.
So what you got to do is take some stuff of it.
But I tell you, bro, even though it seems like the way out of tush, tush, tush. Have you ever thought of nice the day being a letter W? W stands for one to the witch.
Flies out here.
You know, one to the witch got a weasel. Got a weasel around her neck for a necklace.
She said,
a what? And a worm around her waist for a belt.
Good, yes, she
her does. Hair is made out of W.
Yes, it is.
And she rides a broom called a wicked. And she's a wicked witch. And I'm saying simply this. One to the witch. One to the witch, one to the witch.
Howdy, folks.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen of Pittsburgh. Welcome to our program, which features Ruth Underwood on percussion, Napoleon Murphy Brock on tenor sax and lead vocals, Chester Thompson on drums, Tom Fowler on bass, George Duke on keyboards, and you in the audience.
I think I'm in tune. I could be wrong, but, you know, what do I know? We're going to open this show up just like we opened up the last one with an easily recognizable, extremely inconsequential number by the name of Stinkfoot. And it goes just like this.
Get down on that court. In the dark, where all the fevers grow, under the water, where the shark bubbles blow, in the morning, by your radio, do the walls close in to suffocate you, ain't got no friends, and all the others that hate you, does the life you've been leading gotta go? Well, let me straighten you out about a place I know. Now get your shoes and socks on. People, it's right around the corner, over by Bob Duffy's pants.
Out through the night and the whispering breezes, the place where they keep their imaginary diseases. Out through the night and the whispering breezes, to the place where they keep the imaginary diseases.
I'm not in tune.
Scientists call this disease bromidrosis, and well, they should. But us regular folks who might wear a tennis shoe or an occasional python, know this exquisite little inconvenience by the name of
Stinkfoot.
Yes, how true that is. You know, my python boot was too tight. I couldn't get it off last night. A week went by, and now it's July. I finally got him off, and my girlfriend cried. You've got Stinkfoot. foot, darling. Your stinking foot puts the hurts on my nose. Stink foot, I ain't lying. Can you rinse it off, do you suppose? Well, here, Fido, here, Fido. Bring the slippers, little puppy. Yes, that's a good dog. Arf, arf, arf! Another song now. This is a song that features the dynamic dynamo hum on marimba. Big Ruth has got a wonderful solo in this, which he's been striving earnestly not to chump for the last decade. The name of this song, and I quote, is Redunzel. Now, keep your eye on Ruth because she's very tacky on this one. Thank you.
Everybody can share some too.
Agreed. Every Haldane's got a kid on the back of them.
We could share some too. Even a German Shepherd. Marty can share some too. We could share some dolls. Marty can share some too.
Every Haldane's got a kid on the back of them.
We could share some dolls.
I think a great day might do.
Marty can share some too.
Every holiday has got a kindle in the back of the what?
Every holiday inn has got a kindle in the back of the what the?
What the?
We'll be right back. gentlemen, watch Ruth. All through our show, Ruth has been thinking, I wonder if George is going to do it again tonight. Chump out, the classic chump out.
Hurt me.
Thank you.
the mighty penguin flapping it out. Lord, you know it's all over. If she come at you on the strut and wrap them all around your face. Point jailbait! Just like some jailbait and bondage, boy. Shake up the pale, dry ginger ale. Like some jailbait when the battery fails. Good God, ain't it funky now when the battery goes out of the vibrator? Lord, you must be having a jumping through a hoop, a real fire, with some Kleenex wrapped around the coat hang higher. We'll be right back.
howling over to some ant-articulated moon. In the frostbite night, where the flaps gone white, shrieking as she stopped the hoop across the room. Well, there it is again, the hoop. You know, it must be a penguin bound down. If you hear that terrible screaming in the rain, when the birds around. Just like a penguin in bondage, boing. Oh yeah, oh yeah. She's just like a penguin in bondage, boing. Oh, you must be careful not to leave the straps too loose. She just might box your dog. Cause she just might box your doggy. And leave you a dried up dog biscuit. Thank you.
Such a thing to learn. I was a man.
Muffin from her rather.
Just a Linda Dick Barber.
Was she running? Did she have a motor?
Or was she something different?
Guacamole Queen.
Guacamole Queen.
Guacamole Queen.
At the Armadillo in Austin, Texas.
Huh.
Or did someone know the place or leave a space for Chester Sting
to land?
Chester's thing.
Oh,
did a bugger back up from somewhere rather? Did a bugger back up from somewhere rather? Did the Indians for
Dunn
Bell?
My brother Hill.
Charlie on Ruth. Thank you. The mystery man came over and he said, I'm out of sight. He said for a nominal service charge, I could reach Nirvana tonight. If I was ready, willing, and able to pay him his regular fee, why, he would drop all the rest of his pressing affairs and devote his attention to me. But I said,
who killed brother? Who you jiving with that cosmic degree?
Who you jiving with that cosmic degree?
Look here, brother.
Don't you waste your time on me. The mystery man got nervous and he fidgeted around a bit. He reached in the pocket of his mystery robe and he whipped out a shaving kit. Now I thought it was a razor and a can of foaming goo. But he told me right then, when the top popped open, there was nothing his box won't do. With the oil of Aphrodite and the dust of the Grand Wazoo, he said, you might not believe this act, but it'll cure your doggy too. Hey,
look here, brother. Who you jiving with that cosmic
goop? Who you jiving? Who you jiving?
Oh, yeah, brother.
Peek-a-boo. Don't you waste your time on Ralph.
Here's my solo.
troubles of my own, I said. And you can't help me out. So take your meditations and your preparations and ram them up your snout. But I've got a crystal ball, he said. And he held it on up to the light. So I snatched it all away from him. And I showed him how to do it right. Good God, ain't it funky now? I wrapped the newspaper around my head so I'd look like I was deep. I said some mumbo jumbos then, and I told him he was going to sleep. I wrapped his rings and pocket watch and everything else I found. I had that turkey hypnotized. He couldn't even make a sound. Well, I proceeded to tell him his future then. As long as he was hanging around, I said, the price of meat has just gone up, and your old lady has just went down.
Look here, brother. Who you driving with that cosmic debris?
Now, is that a real poncho or is that a Sears poncho? I really want to know. Don't you know you can make more money as a disc jockey? So don't you waste your time on me. Thank you. Okay. Of course we'll play Dynamo Hum. Just make sure we play it in tune, that's all. That's nice. I need all the friends I can get. Especially tonight, you know what I mean? Right. Ladies and gentlemen, here it is. The special Philadelphia version of Dynamo Hum. And I'm going to warn you before we start the song that we respectfully request some audience participation on this song, so please be ready. Loosen yourselves up for the middle of the tune. Say where she's coming from, but I just met a lady named Dynamo Hum. She stole on over, said, look at bum, I got a $40 bill, say, you can't make me come. You just can't do it. Made a bet with her sister, who's a little bit dumb, she could prove it anytime, all men were scum. I don't mind that she called me a bum, but I knew right away she was really gonna come. So I got down to it. I whipped off a bloomers and stiffened my thumb and applied rotation on a sugar plum. I poked and stroked till my wrist got numb. You still didn't hear no Dynamo Hum. Dynamo Hum.
Dynamo Hum, Dynamo Hum. Where's this Dynamo coming from? I spent 3 hours and I ain't got a problem for the Dynamo. Dynamo, Dynamo for the Dynamo Hum.
That's a spot that gets me hot.
You ain't been to it.
Spot that gets me hot.
But you ain't been to it. Spot that gets me hot.
No, no, no.
You ain't been to it. Spot that gets me hot. But you ain't been to it.
Cause I can't get into it. Ooh, and I'm never, never, never get into it.
looked over at me with a glazed eye and some bovine perspiration on her upper lip area. And she said, and I quote, "Just get me wasted and you're halfway there. Cause if my mind's corrupt, then my body don't care." I rubbed my chinny chin chin and said, "My, my, my, what sort of thing might this lady get high upon?" Checked out a sister who was holding the bet and wondered what kind of trip the young lady was on. The $40 bill didn't matter no more. When her sister got naked and laid on the floor, she said, "Dynamo might win the bet, but she could use a little rah! If I wasn't done yet." I told her, "Just because the sun won't a place in the sky, no reason to assume I wouldn't give her a try." So I pulled on her hair, got her legs in the air, and asked her if she had any cooties in there.
"What do you mean, cooties? No cooties on there."
She was buns up kneeling. I was wheeling and dealing. She's a rhythm to the feeling. Started into squealing. Now Dynamo watched from the edge of the bed with her lips just a twitching and her face gone red. Some drool rolling down from the edge of her chin while she spied the condition her sister was in. You know, she quivered and quaked and clutched at herself while her sister made a joke about a mental health pill. Dynamo finally did give in, but I told her all she really needed was some discipline. Therefore, I said unto her, "Kiss or kisseth my aura, Dora." And further I said, "Ooh, ooh, it's real Angora." And as if that weren't enough, I said, "Would you all like some aura right here on the flora? And how about you, fauna, you wanna?" And by the time I'd finished saying all of those wonderful things to her, guess what happened? Yes, you guessed it. Bring the band on down behind me, boys. It's time for audience participation. Ladies and gentlemen, the Aquarian age is upon us, as well as all those spotlights. You are the heroes and heroines, as the case may be, of this part of the song. You are going to be famous any minute now, because guess what you're going to do? You're going to supply all of the hot, steaming, erotic grunts and fake coming noises that we have on the record. Okay? So for the next few minutes, just close your eyes and pretend to get off. You know what I mean? Okay, let's hear a little bit of it. You guys don't sound like you're coming at all. Now wait a minute, wait a minute. You mean to tell me that you whistle when you're coming? I'm sure there must be a lot of people in this audience that never came before then. Well, it's a good thing we came to Philadelphia. All right, now we're gonna play real loud, see? So you won't be shy and you won't be embarrassed to have your little fake squirt off during this part of the song. So let's get on with it, Dan. To come too hard or too long or too much or anything. He's coming right there. He's coming. Can we have the spotlight on this gentleman right here? He claims to actually be coming right at this moment. It's right down here. That one, the one that's standing up. Wild Man Fisher's brother, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, sit down, sit down.
You're coming too much. I'm glad you came. I couldn't say where she's coming from, but I just met a lady named Alamo Hunt. Strolled on over, said, look here, Bob, I got a $40 bill, say, you can't make me come. You just can't do it. She made a bet with her sister who's a little bit dumb. She could prove it any time all men will scum. Of course we are. Well, I don't mind, but she called me a bum, but I knew right away. And eventually,
Dynamo again, Dynamo, she's coming, Dynamo.
Yes. Dinah. Dinah, do you really love me, Dinah?
Dee Dee Dinah. Dee Dee Dinah.
Dee Dee Dinah. That Camarillo Grillo, name it out long ahead. I mean a Mendocino Beano, by where some bugs had made it red. She ruled the toads of these short forests, and every newt in Idaho, and every cricket who had chorus, by the bush and buffalo. Said she was a magic mama, and she could throw a mean tarot and carried on without a comma. That she was someone I should know.
She had a snake for a pet and an amulet, and she was breeding a dwarf, but she wasn't done yet. She had gray green skin, a doll with a pin. I told her she was alright, but I couldn't come in.
Yes, I was very busy right then, poking and stroking. And so she wandered through the doorway, just like a shadow from a tomb. She said her stereo was four-way, and I just love it in a room. Well, believe it or not, I was born to have adventure, so I just followed up a step, right past the fuming incense stencher, to where she hung her castanets. She stripped away her rancid poncho and laid out naked by the door. We did it till we were unconscious, and it was useless anymore.
She had a snake for a pet and an amulet, and she was breeding a dwarf, but she wasn't done yet. She had gray green skin, a doll with a fin. I told her she was alright, but I couldn't come in.
Yes, I was very busy then. And so she wandered through the doorway, just like a shadow from the tomb. She said her stereo was four-way, and I would just love it in a room. Well, I was born to have adventure, so I just followed up the step, right past the fuming incense stencher, to where she hung her castanets. Take it away, George. Make a casual transition from this song into another event. This is simultaneously an old song and a new song. It happens to be one of the tunes from an album called Weasels Rip My Flesh. And in a new
semi-tweaked version, recorded in Edinburgh, Pennsylvania. It appears on our new album. Name of the song is Oh No, I Don't Believe It, followed by Trouble Every Day.
Oh no, I don't believe it. You say that you think you know the meaning of love. You say love is all we need. You say with your love you can change all of the fools.
Such a fool.
sick from watching my TV. Been checking out the news until my eyeballs fail to see. I mean to say that every day is just another rotten mess. Of course it is. And when it's gonna change, my friend, is anybody's guess. So I'm watching and I'm waiting, and I'm hoping for the best. Even think I'll go to pray. Yes, I will. Every time I hear them say, I watched the riot. I seen the cops out on the street. I watched them throwing rocks and stuff and choking in the heat. I listened to reports.
Damn, a 409er drunk.
About the whiskey passing around.
Hold me up, whiskey. I bought you.
I seen the smoke and fire and the market burning down. I watched while everybody on the street would take a turn to stomp and smash and bash and crash and slash and bust and burn.
Oh, oh, oh. I'm watching and I'm a waiter. I'm hoping for the
we'll be right back.
To another song right now.
Uh-huh. on some people's hot and some people's cold and some people's not very swift to behold.
I tell you,
some people do it,
yes they do,
and some see right through it, and some wear pajamas if only they knew it. The pajama people are boring me to pieces. They make me feel like I am wasting my time. They all got flannel up and down them, a little trapdoor back around them, and some cozy little hoodies on their mind. They are pajama people. Pajama people. Wanna make you sleepy with a dandy mercy. Pajama people. Pajama people. Hey! I wish they'd all go away. Pajama people. It's a pajama people special. Snatch one up right now and save a dollar today. Pajama people. It's a pajama people special. Rattle them up, wah, 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 wah. Roll them up, wah, wah, wah. I'll get them out of my way. Hey, 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 hey. Well, well, well. Wrap them up, wah, wah, wah. Roll them up, wah, wah, wah. I'll get them out of my way. Hey, 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 hey. Well, well, well. Wrap them up, wah, wah, wah. Roll them up, wah, wah, wah. Get them out of my way. Hey, 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 hey. Hoy, hoy, hoy. Grab them, whoa, 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 whoa. Roll them, ah, blah, blah, blah. I'll get them out of my way. Hey, 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 hey. Hoy, hoy, hoy.
Yeah.
people's toes, and some people's not very swift to be hoed.
I tell you,
but some people do it, and some see right through it, and some wear pajamas, if only they knew it.
And the pajama people are boring me to pieces.
They make me feel like I am wasting my time. They all got flannel up and down them, a little trapdoor back around them, and some cozy little footies on their mind.
They are pajama people.
Pajama people, people. Oh, they make you sleepy with the things they might say.
Pajama people. Pajama people, people.
I wish they'd all go away.
Pajama people, is they pajama people special?
Make such a deal and take one home with you today.
Pajama people, it's a pajama people special.
Wrap them up, roll them up,
get them out of my way. Get them out of my way. Hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, hey. Well, well, well.
Grab them all, roll them out,
get them out of my way. Hey, yeah, 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 hey, hey.
Hoy, hoy, hoy. Grab them all, roll them out,
get them out of my way.
Right after Ruth got the barf and licked, she pushed
door. Some guy tried to come in. She kicked him in the nuts. He said, oh, 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 Ruthie, Ruthie. What did you do? Now, what did you do? What did you do? What did you do? Ruthie, 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 Ruthie. That was the best thing anybody could do. What did you do?
Another song for you that goes far beyond Louie Louie, Ruthie Ruthie, or even Brian Brian. This song is so advanced, it takes us all the way from 1955 directly to approximately 1957, which is when it should have been written, but actually it was written about 1970. This is a song, we like to dedicate this song to Marty, our road manager, who has a fondness for the canine species and the orifice attendant thereto.
Don't tell me no, Babette.
I mean, Duke.
Don't you tear my dream. Don't you break my heart. We could share a love so fine. Please, darling, won't you be mine? Don't tell me no, Babette. Can't you see that I
Thank you.
I can't see you, but I know that you're out there. It's that little voice. The same little voice at all of the concerts, of the guy in the back of the room. A couple of years ago, there was a guy that used to come to all the concerts on the East Coast. I swore I heard him every night for a month, that he was somewhere in the audience, and it was this little voice, and he would say,
"Freak me out, Frank. Freak me out. Freak me out, Frank."
Okay, here we go.
Up a crop of dental floss, raising it up, waxing it down, in a little white box that I can sell uptown. But by myself I wouldn't have no boss, 'cause I'd be raising my lonely dental floss.
Raising my lonely dental floss.
Down, pluck the floss and swish it around, and I would have me a crown. And it'd be on top too. That's why I'm moving to Montana.
Moving to Montana soon. I'm gonna be a dental floss tycoon.
Whoopee tayo-tay.
Moving to Montana soon.
Anyway, I'm plucking the old gentle ones.
big and ride that sucker all along the borderline. With a
very heavy duty
zircon encrusted tweezers in my hand, every other wrangler would say I was mighty grand. But by myself I wouldn't have no boss, 'cause I'd be raising my lonely dental floss.
Raising my lonely dental floss. Raising my lonely dental floss.
Well, I might ride along the border with my tweezers gleaming in the moonlight at night. A little tweezer glint. Then I
get a cup of coffee
and give my foot a push. Just me and the pygmy pony over by the dental floss bush. And then I might just jump back on and ride like a cowboy into North Montana.
Montana soon.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ruth Underwood on percussion, Napoleon Murphy Brock on tenor sax and lead vocals, Chester Thompson on drums, Tom Fowler on bass, George Duke on keyboards. Thank you very much for coming to the concert. Hope you enjoyed it, and good night.
Moving to Montana soon.
Cry.
La Luke, no, no.
bloody Eskimo. Money, don't go to the show. Well, I turned around and I said, oh, oh. Well, I turned around and I said, oh, oh. Don't you eat that yellow snow. Watch out where the huskies go. And don't you eat that yellow snow. Right about that time, people, a fur trapper who was strictly of commercial had the unmitigated audacity to jump up from behind my igloo, saying peek-a-boo. Peek-a-boo. And he started in a whipping on my favorite baby seal. Arf! With a lead-filled snowshoe. I said,
with a lead-filled
with a lead-filled snowshoe.
Snowshoe.
He said, peek-a-boo.
Peek-a-boo.
With a lead. Built snow
shoes.
He said peek-a-boo.
Peek-a-boo.
He went right upside the head of my favorite baby seal with a built snowshoe. Whap! And he hit him on the nose, and he hit him on the fin, and he smashed him, and he mashed him, and he... you know, that got me just about as evil as an Eskimo boy can be. Whereupon I proceeded to reach down, bend down, scoop down, and gather up a generous mitten full of the deadly
yellow snow.
The deadly yellow snow from right there where the huskies go. And then I proceeded to rub it all into his beaded little eyes with a vigorous circular motion hitherto unknown to the citizens of Rochester, but destined to take the place of the mud shark in your mythology. The vigorous circular motion, here it goes, rub it! Yes. And then I pounced. And I pounced again. And I jumped up and down on the chest of a...
right, googly boogly.
I injured the fur trapper. Very much. And that miserable sucker got up off the ground and he looked around and he said,
I can't see. I can't see. Oh, woe is me. I can't see. I can't see.
He took a dog dew snow cone and stuffed it in my right eye. He took a dog dew snow cone and stuffed it in my other eye. And the husky wee wee, I mean the doggy wee wee, has blinded me. Arf! And I can't see. Well, you know, the fur trapper, he was really effed up. He was hurting, folks. And it was at that precise moment in our song that he realized an ancient Eskimo legend wherein it is written on whatever it is that they write it on up there, that if anything bad ever happens to your eyes as a result of some sort of conflict with anyone named Nanu, the only way that you can get it fixed up is to go trudging across the tundra, mile after mile,
trudging,
trudging across the tundra, way past Rochester, on towards Buffalo, lurching past Ithaca to Utica, sciatica, lumbago, dysmenorrhea, all of those places that made New York great. Way on down there past the Lydia Pinkham's factory to the parish of St. Alfonso, patron saint of the smelt fishermen of Portuguese extraction. And we know how deep they are. Soon to open a new chain of sub shops right here in Rochester. The St. Alfonso grinder shops. Look for them soon. Try a St. Alfonso meatball sandwich with provolone. Well, anyway, the fur trapper, he knew what he had to do, just as so many of you out there know what you have to do. And that is exactly what we're talking about, is trudging across the tundra, folks. Let's just bow our heads for a moment. Okay, we got that over with. Now, he has to go down there. He's got to trudge. Poor sucker. And we have to listen to Ruth's lick for the next part of the song. Ready? Hey, Ruth, play your lick. Believe this, but here we are. We really are there
at St. Alfonso's pancake breakfast, where I stole the margarine and wheedled on the bingo cards in lieu of the latrine. I saw a handsome parish lady make her entrance like a queen. She was totally chenille, and her old man was a latrine. And she abused a sausage Marty, and said, "Why don't you treat me mean? Hurt me, hurt me, hurt me very much, hurt me.
Stole the margarine.
Down the block. Now here we go. Arriba. Ow!
Optimus Focus commit conspiracy duo. Won't you eat my sleazy pancakes just for safety, Alfonso? They're so light and fluffy white, we'll raise a fortune by tonight. They're so light and fluffy white, we'll raise a fortune by tonight. They're so light and fluffy brown, they're the finest in the town. They're so light and fluffy brown, they're the finest in the town. Good morning, Your Highness. Good evening, my audience.
Ooh, I've got you, your burger.
Good night. Thank you very much for coming to the concert. Hope you enjoyed it. You've been an excellent audience. And we'll see you next year. Good night.
Just a token.